Good morning. Alright. I can't remember what we started off with. Or ended with. We will find out in a minute. Trying to find toads. Wait, but trying to avoid that. Shiny hammer. Good morning, Connor. How are you? Sekiro! I don't understand your question there, Connor. There's the toad! You found it! Connor, I don't know what you mean by the streamer I'm on. Kilimanjaro! How are you doing this morning? Still a toad missing. How's your morning going, Kilimanjaro? Ooh. It's not quite good. Go back behind here. Found a toad! The toad bee. Stop hitting the wall. Found it. Here we go. Found another toad. We found, well, we didn't find all the toads yet in this zone, but let's go in here, see if we find some more. Did I get all the toads in here? I can't remember. I did not. I'm missing one or two. The percentages are weird. Treasure. Nothing wrong with that. Trying to find all the toads. It's hard to find them. Don't have to worry about paying for the meal that we ate earlier. Third floor. I don't feel like taking stairs. Treasure. Alright, we got all the treasures. Good. Making sure I don't forget anything on the outskirts of the fence. Somewhere, apparently. I just don't know where. This is a crayon. It is the crayon. We should have one more toad to find here. Found it. Yay! We got all the toads. We just got one green streamer left, and then we'll be done the game. Alright, we finished finding all the toads here. Back down to the first floor. thing. Stack of them. How could I possibly sum up that torrent of toad emotions other than to say thanks? We're still not done? The toad's here? God. Who's left? A lot. We're only at 88%. Dang it. I want to try and get the last two spots on the... river tour thingy. There's like two bottomless hole spots that I haven't gotten yet. Skip this part. And I think there's also toads that I'm missing too. Want to get these coins. Yay! Can't remember if I get that before or not. But I'll take it. I think it's up top. How did I miss that hole? Alright, we got the question mark blocks. We got the holes. Oh, I guess I didn't come up this way last time I was here. Toad researcher. Toad here. There's another one. I just don't know how to get up here. Never mind. Dang it, I fell. Let's try getting back up there. And there we go. Another toad. How many toads are we missing here? We're at 72. And we're also missing a collectible treasure. I just want to ride the rabbit. Get the last two bottomless holes. Not too worried about coins. Coins are great, but I'm more worried about the holes for right now. Can't quite remember where the holes show up. Big hurt. A bunch of coins though. Wonder what the cool prize is. But I gotta do it again so I can get the last spot. The rabbits. And then we start from the beginning and work our way down. because that makes total sense. I'm gonna try to grab all the coins and fill in the last hole. All without destroying the boat too much. So good. Destroying the boat. So if I hit the paddle off of things, it's not so bad. Dang it. I gotta get that heart. Sadly, could not get all the coins. At least the hole is still filled in. At least it should be. So I get another chance of doing it again. Alright, let's try and do that again without hitting that massive whirlpool at the end. Great. Just be a minimum amount of coins that I need to collect. Fine. far so good. Eek. Not even worrying about coins right now, to be honest. Coins are great. Sail out of it. Oops. Not bad. Yay, we filled it in. Get all the holes. Help. I needed to. No, I jumped over the last 200 coins. Whoops. Skip all this. Yay, we don't have to go back. Still missing toads in here. This thing. Yay! Any new stuff here? Get those two toads. Check out this area, or this building, I should say. A one-up mushroom in your inventory. Ooh, a coin. Alright, let's check it back here. Way to open this. I'm trying to go for 100%, but it's hard. This game has been pretty good. This is my second playthrough of it, to be honest. I can actually talk louder now because my partner is finally out of bed. You're up early. Although I can't really say much because my alarm was going, woke me up at like 6:30 this morning, so. There are toads here. Where's the toad? The cat! I was just taking a little cat nap. Oh, puns. Alright, we got another toad. Some of these toads I didn't even get my first playthrough. Open the door. Thank you. My favorite was stolen again. Aw, poor toad. No toads in here. Get the coins. Where are you from, Connor? If you don't mind saying, you can just get a vague area if you want. Probably figure it out by just saying the time, by you just saying the time, but I'm not 100% sure. I think I know where the toad is. It's behind this thing. Found it! You get the toad! Big ol' stack of coins hidden in the lamp. Wonder how many toads I have left to find. Open. I'm at 82% in this area. Not bad, but not good. Ooh, confetti. We can get all the toads in here. Luck! Good morning! How you doing? Yeah, fine by me. Expert mode. All-time high score, 99 points. Toad, today's high score, 81 points for me. I did mention golden like an hour ago in your chat, but it's fine. I know you're busy. Alright, I already got the prize for that. Got all the toads in there. Let's go this way. And in here, I already get the House of Riddles. See, these ones, I don't know if those count as being rescued. Rate of 40? Dang, everybody's coming in this morning. I'm going here again, just to double check. Okay, there. Somatics. Alright, I gotta get the treasure chest from there. You're welcome. I have it auto shout out set for you and a few other people. So I don't have to try to remember. Because I'm a forgetful person. I use Mix It Up Bot, and it has a thing where the person comes in and like does like a type either like a type message or emote. Yeah, it's one of the whatchamacallits. One of the things that you can get for Twitch. It has like a bunch of stuff. That's actually how I have my daily donuts set up. Is like you can redeem those and then it won't keep track of how many people receive. Frosty tools. Never heard of it. Right. And then we're back to this part. Okay, cool. Trying to 100% this game, so that's why I'm back in this area, for anybody wondering. At least for toads, anyways. Toads are important to find. Why does it have to be so cold? That's my question. Ooh, found a toad. Found another one. And another one. Finding all the toads now. Ooh, a mushroom. There's another one in here. Bonsai tree. I'm one with the bonsai. I have achieved total serenity. My feet are asleep. At now. Should be close. Open the menu, please. We're at 91. I still have hidden blocks that I haven't unhidden. There we go. There's a door here. I don't think I've gone in this building. Oh, okay, yes, I have. He was in here. Okay. There's so many buildings, it's hard to keep track of. Let's go in here. All that paper, how many trees did right? Do.
found the toad. I didn't go to sleep until like 20 after 1 this morning. And then my alarm was going off at 6:30. Ooh! I got money out of the cash register. Yeah, 6:30 is early. I hit the snooze until like 7. School starts for her at 8:25. There's a hidden toad. I haven't done fishing here yet. So yeah, that's fun. Snooze till 8:05. I sat there. I actually brought my kid to school early, so we had to sit in the car for a bit. Ooh, 93 centimeters. Because the teachers don't start doing they now play outside, because before it was just they'd go in. Come on. Found the toad. Fish I want to do. See if I can get it. Haha! It's all glowy, so I want to get it. Yay! It's a collectible! Drop-off is anywhere between 8:05 and like 8:20. And then she's inside at 8:25. Sound good. How you been? Long time no see. Or, well, I should say, long time no speak. Yeah. Yesterday I had to walk to school and I'm like, I don't want to because it was so freaking cold.
That's nasty.
I forgot I had that one. I forgot I had that sound alarm. So when we go out, that's how it's supposed to be. Cause you know I'm a head fucker. Young and wild, keep that alert free. So what? I think we got all the toads from here. I still don't know what color I'm gonna dye my hair, and depending on if I have the money, I might just start with a fresh canvas and get rid of all the color that I currently have. How did I miss that treasure chest earlier? I don't even remember what type of phone I have. Oh. I got the A52, I think, I gotta double check my settings. It's been a while since I've gone into my settings to see about my phone. Yeah, I have the A52 for my phone. Found a hidden block! I didn't even realize it was there. Ooh, ice hammer. I've had my phone for 4 years now, I think? I don't fully remember. All I know is that after I got this one, my old one just like completely crapped out. Like black screen of death type crapped out. Did we get all the toads from here? We did not. Or the collectible treasure. Before I go inside, double check out here. Shaggy Ballet Company is still backstage. Would you like to see the... No. Oh man. Backstage? I can. I found a toad. We found all the toads. Yay! Can we go backstage the other way? We can. Paper Macho Sniff It Outlaw. And we got all the collectible treasures. Yay, we can now leave. That part's done. I just need to find the remaining toads. Ooh, I'm gonna have to go buy hair dye soon. I don't have enough. And I also don't even know what color I'm gonna dye it. So if anybody has any suggestions, as long as it's not pink. We got Overlook Tower completed. I I have already done blue twice now. I currently still have purple in this mess of whatever I have on my head. Let's go into the ninja attraction, I guess. Try that out again. Open. A toad. There we go. We got him. Yay, we got all the toads. Right across the sign. There we go. Okay, so we get everything from here? No. We're still missing collectible treasure. And mystery blocks. Well, we can fix that for this thing. Alright, let's go inside. Found one toad. Pull. Hang on, let's put back on the toad thing. Because I don't know if these count as toads. I didn't want to go back out. Go. Dang it. Time to fight some ninjas. There we go. Time to get Still got plenty of time. Look at all the totes in the stand. Well, stands, I should say. We got more totes to, Got it! Ah! Dang it, it's a wave battle. Doo-doo-doo. Water! I need to refill my water bottle. It's almost empty. A very odd time that I've actually been drinking water. One ninja left. Got him. Dang it. Jumped too late. Peanut butter cap. And we go through here. do. Gotta switch everything. Do. Oh, this one. Ouch. Keep getting whacked by spikes. Spears hurt. Okay, that one I didn't even touch. Up here. Frick. Back up. Dang it. Should've just jumped on top of it. Shiny here. I don't want to waste a Hurl Hammer. There we go. And another Shiny Hammer. Oh, you broke. Oh well. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. It ran into me. There we go. Now, what items do I get? Ooh, sure. Let's go power block. Nothing wrong with those. Oh, it only stunned them. Dang it. Oh well, they can't attack me though. Who's all excited for Christmas?
look at all the confetti. They're the coins. Can't go any further there. Got it. I know I opened that chest. Alrighty, that part's done. See, I don't know if I am still missing toads or not. We're gonna hit the save block just because it's been a while. Here we go. Ow! Time to run! How much are we at with the hair dyeing? We're at 76%. Well, it's gonna be fully redeemed by probably tomorrow. Twenty-four hidden ninjas. How many is there? Woohoo! Saved. I don't know the total number of ninjas that's in there. Map. Still missing toads. And I've been all over this place. All over. Enter. Yes. Where does one lead? Completely forget. Overlook a mountain. Well, we don't want to go there. Actually, where does six lead? Oh, I did not open six yet. Okay. What is five? Oh, this bar.
Stop reading. There you go. We'll go to the spa. That sucks. Let's bring a purification. I'm technically working right now because this is the only thing that I do for work. Then. Parent. I've noticed. Did we get the stamp? Ooh, legendary hammer. Oh, we found Bowser's castle. I need a nap. Sekiro! It's too early for that. Oh yay, backstory. Just sit here and play Mario and eat my peanut butter cups. Can't send my kid with peanut butter cups. Peanuts are banned from the school. Yeah. That's why I buy peanut butter cups for myself. I get a big old Costco bag full of the thin peanut butter cups. And then I eat them for like days on end. Do 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 do. Yeah, I'm sure that was fun. Oh, but I want to do the side quests. Three, two, one.
Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! SpongeBob, careful! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob!
Uh-oh, there's Bowser Jr. I also need to wrap Christmas presents. I will, eventually. Uh-oh, Bowser Jr. got sliced into pieces. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I have two new channel points also for trying out random drinks and snacks, because I bought them for my subathon but didn't get to use them. So now I just have them as channel point for dudes. Of purification is over this way. Oh, whoops. Fell off the steps. Oh, joys. Ripped and shredded, and so very angry. Time to fight. Should save my power for this. But okay. Toads. No, I'm gonna run out of hammers. Flashy hammer. Toads to the rescue! Oh, cool.
Yay, we win!
Let me sit in here again. Now we wait for all this to work its magic. Random songs. I haven't fought anyone in over an hour. Also should post this up and this one. Yay, we get to go to more of the springs. I'm gonna get the stamp for this one. Over here. And then boots. Those are super easy to take care of. And then regular old hammer. Not wasting the fancy hammers. Itty bitty Goombas. Gonna tell me anything. What is this? Alright, so I need the... I don't even know what spring I need. I think I need that... this one that is currently covered by a cloud. So this one here. Hey Mario, staff are actually serious about making us minions work off our debt. We're selling a one-of-a-kind item for just 10. Sure. Woo! the fountain collectible treasure. Not mean to hit connect, but you know, did anyways. Hang on. Toads to the rescue. Need to re-up on my coins again. There we go, all lined up. There's one row. We fix the spring. I don't know if this is the right spring that I needed, but we will see. Flat as the day I was born. Do complete. Good morning, Death. Any color options you want to give me? As long as it's not pink. It's steel. Alright, so that one's done. Open. Water of elemental idol. Don't mind if I do. Can we go this way? 5,000 coins. Then we could... I do not have a VIP status. What is the shell even for? I think I know what the shell is for, actually. Back in... some sort of... in Wandering Woods. Better be something. Okay, good. I'm out of coins now. I want coins. Where is the other? So we did purification, which was 3. We did 4, Spring of Bliss. We need Spring of Sanctuary and Spring of Jungle Mist. Alright, well, let's go to Sanctuary first. Good morning, Chris. How you doing? Yay, coins! Wave battle with Goombas. Get one. And that one. And that one. Yay! This battle music's pretty good. Messed that up, but we still got through it. There we go. Look at all these coins. Give me the coins, please. Now we can just stand and relax. Do. All right. Spawn number 3 done. And we just need spawn number 4, which is the jungle one. Ow, my jaw just cracked. Not strong enough just to beat them. We got it all! Well, I guess I'll have to figure out when to do that, I guess. I also need hair dye, so any ideas on what I should dye my hair? As long as it's not pink. I don't like pink. I currently have purple in my hair, and so I could just go all out on purple, or I could spend the money and go back to blonde, and then we go whole new color. Spring of Jungle Mist. Alrighty, let's see here. I'm gonna climb a tree. Hard to see. Oh, the bridge is out. Why are all of the bridges broken everywhere? You know, something weird is going on with that big tree, but we can't get across to check it out from here. See the path? Perhaps there's another way to get there. With Ian, I need to somehow. This thing. Through the grass we go. Oh, it's so lush and tropical in here. Well, this place isn't creepy or anything. Looks like we have a choice to make. Think we should go this way, call it my origami sense. If so, well, I think we should go this way, call it Kamek sense. Well, I don't know which way to go. Which way should we go, left or right? Kamek or Olivia? Kamek for now. We have another choice to make. Here, since I was correct last time and every time, I might add, I assume you will follow me. Let's go with Olivia this time. Scary. Oh, shit. I didn't notice the hole.
Are you sure about that?
All right, let's go back around. I had to come this way. Anyways, ah! Wave battle. To the rescue. Let's see here. I don't know. Properly at all. Iron boots. Flashy hammer. Wanna at least get rid of these nipper plants. One bee left. Do Oh shit. We still got things to fight. Dang it. Bring those over here, bring these over here. Here we go. And fleshy hammer. There we go. All the coins. Now we go this way. I knew that was wrong, but yay! Coins! And then fire flower? Ooh, shiny fire flower. Even better. And then 1,000 fold arms. Ooh, coins! Found a chest. That part done. Should probably fight that piranha plant. Got it. That's a big old hole. Fill. There we go. Looping. Fell into the hole again. Legendary iron boots. Ooh, actually, speaking of those, weapons. You gotta at least fight them once. Toads. Let's go. Ice hammer. Yay! And we win! Fill in the hole. No! Random bee came out of nowhere. No, my clashy iron boots broke. I do need to wait up here in a minute. I will find a save block once I've done all this. And then I will end the stream for today. I just need to find a save block. Conspicuous little stump. Oh, wave battle, really? Pay some toads. Do. And then bring those over here. And then these over here. One row gone. Two rows gone. Not quite. Now they're gone. No, right, I totally forgot it was a wave battle. Dang it! Pay some toads. Bring these forward. Bring these over here. We did it! Flashy iron boots. Ice hammer. Really? A third wave? What is this? I was hoping I'd be done by now. Yay! Lined up. Slashy iron boots. And then ice hammer. Those ice hammers are dangerous. Yay! Look at all that confetti. That's why it's a conspicuous stump. Alright, get this part. There we go. I would really like... almost got eaten alive. Come on, stop talking. All right, I gotta get this raid going. Off to Golden Sharkbite, who's playing some Fortnite. I'm gonna try and find a save block here real quick. Hopefully. Don't care about the ninjas. Go away, ninjas. There's the save block. Alright. Perfect timing. Alright, so that is it for me today. Gonna pause there. Hopefully y'all have a good rest of your day. Have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and I'll see you all on Friday. Bye-bye.